is 2041, and the United States is reeling from war. But that hasn't stopped business from booming. Welcome to Tasteville recently opened its 1,000th restaurant. Chili Bowl bought a small island in the Pacific. And Max Wiener's continues to be in and out of various ventures. And as for Cook Serve Delicious, well, it continues to be regarded as the finest restaurant in the world. Until it was destroyed 20 minutes ago. Easy on the brakes, Whisk.
Sorry, Cleaver. This old hunk of junk needs some love and care.
Jeez, look at this place.
Do you think anyone made it?
Only one way to find out.
Hey, Cleaver! I think I found a survivor! Give me a hand!
On my way! Alright. One, two, three, lift!
Holy crepe, is that the chef from Cook Serve Delicious? I'm such a big fan!
Chef, I've got some good news and some bad news. Your vitals look fine, just some minor scrapes and brain hemorrhaging, but your restaurant is... it's gone. I'm sorry.
Cleaver, a word with you in private?
What?
What if we give Chef our truck and offer to help? You could be a guardian, and I could be the driver.
Well, it would be nice to work with living people for a change.
All right then, it's settled.
Okay, well, I didn't like...
Hey, Chef! We have an idea.
Delicious.
Charged and ready to go.
right, Chef. Show me what you got.
Next stop.